Hello everybody, welcome back. This is a very, very quick video. You're going to see my hand moving on the control panel as my finger moves around the control panel. You're then going to see this robot here moving around on the glass here. Look down in the description, you'll be able to go straight to another video that we have made for an unboxing video and a little quick review about this robot, so you're going to be able to get more details. But if you've already purchased one and you're having a little bit of trouble with this remote control, it's very, very simple. Yep, we'll turn that quick video and see what happens. Just a quick one, if you want to be able to put this robot on the window and you're having a little bit of trouble, make sure it is fully charged. Stick the cable in, the power cable. Just next to the power cable here is another little switch. There you go. That's the power enough. Very, very loud. You can hear that power coming through. Stick it on the window. There you go. Here you have several different buttons. You have your play and you have your pause. All you have to do is press play. It's going to start moving around. If you want to stop it, there you go. You're going to press stop. If you want it to go up and down, you have your left, right, up, down, and you're going to have to sort of watch what's happening with the robot, and you're going to have to then learn. The buttons up the top here are just going to be if you want to clean that little area. If you want the robot to go up and down and clean that little area a little bit better, then press this top button. Then you have one to the left, one to the right. Okay, so here we go. There you go. As you press the button, you see that the robot reacts straight away. And so it's a simultaneous reaction. Let's stop it. Okay, let's go down. There you go, the robot will turn to the side and start to move its way down. Okay, there you go, thank you very much. If you have any more questions, send us an email or contact us. Look down in the description, we have links to the website, we have links to other blogs, the daily blogs. By the daily blogs, you'll be able to get a lot more information. It also links to the Twitter accounts, the Facebook accounts. There's plenty of information there for you. If you get any more questions and you can't find the information that you need, and then just send us a quick email or give us a call.